Watch the following clips that we've created using Krikey AI Animate that we found on Canva, and then I'll show you how it works.
Lived a dedicated nurse named Sarah. Every day, she cared for her patients with a warm smile and gentle stretch, and used a supportive belt. Gradually, the pain lessened.
Healer who had conquered
AI science. Animate is the app we're looking at today on Canva. It generates 3D animated talking avatars. So we're going to create a new design. So we open a video blank canvas. Once it's opened and it lands on your Canva, your first step is to choose an avatar that you want to use for your animation. So if you want to see all of them, you click where it says see all, and then you scroll down and you pick whichever avatar you want to work with. I liked this one. I select it and then it's chosen. When you scroll down, it asks you what kind of animation do you want. There's plenty of different kinds of animations that you could create, from dancing to pointing to agreeing to talking to lecturing to explaining, etc. So it depends on what kind you want to create. You choose that. I want one that is going to explain a story for us. And then the next box asks you, what should the avatar say? They give you 500 characters, and then you would add whatever you want the avatar to say to you or to whoever you're creating the animation for. You choose your language, you choose the accent. I love that the South African. If you don't know, I'm from South Africa, so I would definitely choose South African. And it picks Ayanda's voice, and then you could preview.
Hello, this is my voice.
How the voice sounds like. If you don't like it, of course, you could change it. Please take note, you get one credit. So if I click generate, that's it. It's going to ask me to either buy or go straight to the website and get more credit. So I'm happy with all of this. I'm going to click generate and then see what we get. Great stuff. The animation has been loaded to our canvas and she looks like this. It's 30 seconds long. And I'm going to tweak this and adjust it, and I'll show you the end results of how the animation is going to look like that I'm going to be adding to my animation channel. So if we want to listen, we're going to play it.
In the vibrant town of Bonneville, lived a dedicated nurse named Sarah. Every day, she cared for her patients with a warm smile and gentle.
This looks pretty cool, right?
Okay. One day, Sarah felt a sharp.
And that's how it works. Refreshed my Canva. I've chosen the same person, but I wanted to work in place now. And I've added a little bit more text. And I'm going to try with the generate and see what happens.
Client's advice, Zah did daily stretches and exercises. She took breaks during her shifts to rest and stretch and used a supportive belt.
Okay, it worked. It worked the second time. What I want to show you is, if you go straight to Krikey's website, krikey.ai, I'll link it in the description, and you go through to their pricing. With the free account, they allow you, and they call it a Krikey AI free account, you get 20 credits, one-time grant, and without paying. So if you want to explore this tool and you want to make sure that it works for you and it's exactly what you want and you want to use it, you can get started and sign up and you will get 20 credits. I tried this twice now on Canva and it kept on saying generate AI 1 and it gave me 2 videos. I don't know when they're gonna stop me. I don't know. So it does say generate 1 credit, so, but it has given me 2 videos. What I've seen is that you could generate 20 times directly on the platform itself. Have fun with it. Let me show you my video that I've created with AI, and you can watch the full thing on my animation video.
The vibrant town of Bodeville lived a dedicated nurse named Zara. Every day, she cared for her patients with a warm smile and gentle hands. One day, Zara felt a sharp pain radiating from her lungs. Zara did daily stretches and exercises. She took breaks during her shifts to rest and stretch, and used a supportive belt.
Inspiring healer who had conquered sciatica.
Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you with our next video.